Tracy.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay. Where do you come from?
I'm from a small village.
Uh-huh.
From here to my hometown, is about 30 kilometers.
So you're from a small village, which located in which province? Which province? Like, do you know province, like Kankhoa province,
no,
you don't know. Vin province.
No.
So which province are you from?
I don't know.
You don't know, okay.
I don't know.
Alright, how does your village call? What's the name of your village?
It's Huichou district.
Oh, it's Huichou district.
Okay.
Okay. And village?
Village?
Yeah.
Is Hongdian.
Hongdian, okay. So, how long do you live in Hanoi?
13 years.
All your life?
Live in Hanoi. I born in here and live here, but my hometown is not in here.
Okay. Well, all right, let's talk about Hanoi.
Okay.
Where are the best places to go shopping in Hanoi? What is it, in your opinion?
I think the best opinion is supermarket.
Like, such as what?
Vinmark or Winmark, T-Mark.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So do you mean to buy some grocery, to buy some food?
Yes, I usually buy some food in there.
Where are you going if you need to buy some clothes?
No, clothes I go to another shop.
Which shop?
I forgot name.
Is it shopping center or shop?
No.
Just a shop?
Yes.
Okay. Is it small or big?
It's big.
Big. Okay. What are the oldest part in your town, what do you think, in Hanoi?
I think it's Han Kim Lik,
mm-hmm.
or we can say West Lik.
Western Lik.
Yeah.
Have you been there?
Yes.
What can I find there? At the Huang Kim Lake, for example. What can I see there?
See a big lake.
Okay.
And
how about shops, restaurants?
Yes, and a bookshop.
Okay. So lake, bookshops, what else?
I don't remember. I just go to there and go for a walk with my family. I'm not go into any shop,
mm-hmm.
in there.
And what do you usually do? Just walk around?
Yes, just walk around.
Okay. How often do you visit this place?
Once a month.
Once a month?
Yeah.
Right. How do you usually get there? Like, it's pretty far.
In the past, I usually get there by motorbike, but now I usually get there by car, although I'm very car sick.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so back in the days, you usually got there by
motorbikes.
Just riding by yourself?
No, my mother.
Okay, right, okay. All right, what is your favorite place in Hanoi City?
I think it's restaurant, because I like
which one?
Any restaurant have my favorite food.
Okay, what is your favorite food?
Is seafood and
mm-hmm.
some fruit in Korea.
Okay, alright, thank you, Tracy.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank
and
you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.